I love purple.
Action. Perfect.
Hi, welcome to Vdad. Today we're going to be doing bubble painting. We got three jars here, three little bowls. We're going to put some Super Miracle Bubble in there.
Super Miracle Bubble?
I mean, this isn't meant to be a product endorsement. It just happens to be what I bought. And a bit of each one of these.
Bubble soap's not really pink.
That's right.
So now we have some red paint.
Now we got some liquid watercolors or paste watercolor. We're gonna put a little bit of that into each bowl. I decided to go with red, blue, and yellow for this one. Here, let me show you. There's a little trick with these when you open them up, and they're brand new. There's a little pokey thing on the top of the cap. So you push that in, and that's what makes the paint come out. So go ahead and squeeze a little bit of that into there. Not too much, but to give it a good squeeze. I don't know how hard it's going to be to mix in, so we'll find out. Don't try not to get on the side. There you go. So let's grab one of our spoons.
Oh, wait. I want to make purple.
Well, hold on. Let's take this one step at a time, okay? So let's stir this up and see how well that stirs up, okay? Please?
Okay. It looks like red poo.
You can see already that it's going to take a little bit of work to get these to mix in. Let's go ahead and get started with our yellow and our blue too, in order to see if
let's do all our reds before we make our purple.
That's right. I do want to do that, but also I want to see if just taking some time to soak is going to help it. Sometimes.
Bunny mix. It looks like poo's in there.
The blue's actually stirring in a lot easier than the red did.
Oh yeah, it's already getting nice. It's already getting nice in color. I love blue.
Let's stir a little bit more. So the red's just resisting a little bit, but I'm sure it'll come around.
Yep.
Also, could be part of our process when we start blowing bubbles in here. It may also help mix it up a little bit, and maybe having some bubbles with some red in bigger and smaller chunks might
it's
also.
It's a little bit windy, but not too windy.
You mean it's not full enough? Is that what you mean?
That's not full enough. All right. My dad's really good at pouring.
So the idea with this project is that we blow bubbles. And we're going to make a big mound of bubbles up over here, and then we're going to put our piece of paper against it. Got some nice pieces of a 6x6 inch poster board. What we're gonna do is we're gonna put our straws in and blow. Don't blow too hard, blow just a little bit, okay? And don't suck. Don't blow too hard or it will splash, okay? Alright, ready? Alright, now take this piece of paper. Veronica, I'm going to take this piece of paper. Do you want to do the first one?
Yeah.
And just push it down against the bubbles. Push it down into the bubbles. Do you want me to show you? Yeah, there we go. Lift it up. Flip it over. Okay, so yeah, let's get a picture of that. First attempt doesn't really look like anything. So we're either going to need to add more paint or maybe just more layers, but I'm thinking this is so subtle. This is so subtle that I'm not sure we're going to have anything at all. Veronica, Veronica, I know you're having fun, but that's going to sound so bad on the video. So you're going to have to turn it on and off a little bit, okay? Can you do that? Can you turn the noises on and off? Try adding dramatically more paint.
Dramatically?
I think maybe what I had was too much liquid. And so maybe even starting over would have worked better, but we'll just squirt a whole bunch of paint in here.
Save some blue for my purple.
We have more colors, honey, so.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah.
Let's try to blow up some more. Let's try this again, okay? Try again. Stop stirring. Stop stirring.
Stirring.
Okay, so just blow enough to get it up over the top, and then we'll try making another print.
Let's do double.
the bubbles are popping a lot faster now that there's more paint in there. But that worked quite a bit better. That worked quite a bit better. All right, let me get you a tissue, okay?
Okay.
Here, I'll just squeeze a little more in there. That's not how I would have done it, but since the story started, it was too dumb.
Wait, but I want more red. I wanted red more. I wanted a little more red on our painting.
Well, too late now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, you know what? It's not mixed in yet. What if we blow the bubbles without mixing it? Let's see what happens. And here's the tissue I brought you. Can you pick that up?
Yeah.
Here, stick it in here. Let's see if we can make another painting. Okay, honey, we have to do this differently, okay?
Okay.
So you want me to tell you what we're doing wrong? So you're just blowing and blowing and bubbling, and the bubbles build up and they're rolling over onto the table, but we need to move a little bit faster. Get our bubbles, put our paint on, and then do some more, okay?
Okay.
I think that's gonna look better. All right, ready? Ah, see, I don't know. Your bowl's actually working better than mine. I don't know why. Maybe it's the noise. This isn't working. Your nose is running.
Okay, that's me.
Yeah.
Oh, that.
Yep. You like that one?
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
There's another one. I know we can do.
A little purple, please. Not that I wanted.
Yeah, I'm gonna try.
Did we just use primary colors?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna pour the blue into the yellow. Well, that one really just made a mess.
Could you hand me the blue paint?
There's no blue left. All right, you want to do one last pint with this, with what you got here? That might be our best one. Do you want to try doing one more? Because we got one more piece of paper ready.
Yeah, just mix this a little.
Yeah. All right. You want to pour this blue in?
Yeah, pour the last of my blue.
Okay, do that. Do another layer. So here's the first layer. If you get too much on, it might just start to look kind of muddy, like that green blue one that I did. You can try putting one more layer on one of these. It's already a little bit dry. Or our first one that didn't have hardly anything on it.
Okay, yeah.
You want to do that? Alrighty, so let's end this thing.
Thanks for watching V-Dad.
Yeah, can I get my head in there? Alright, thanks for watching V-Dad.
Don't forget to subscribe, and if you like this video, make sure to give us a like.
Yeah, and let us know in the comments what you'd like to see more of.
Yeah.
Perfect.